David Sinclair's new company, Tally Health, was launched to the public recently. Along with its app and a biological age test, it offers a single anti-aging supplement blend called Vitality. Today, I'm going to break down its ingredients for you and tell you what they can do for you and how you can get it without joining David Sinclair's program. Welcome to House of Longevity. I'm celebrating hitting the 3,000 subscriber mark with a giveaway of Do Not Age's Pure NMN. Keep watching for more details. Now, let's get into it. So the first thing that stood out to me when visiting the Tally Health website and seeing the supplement combination they offer was what it didn't include. Can you guess what that is? I'll talk about that a little later. I have a separate video about Tally Health that I'll link at the end, or you can click the little card in the upper right-hand corner of the screen now. On their website, they state that they had three strict criteria that had to be met when building their Vitality supplement. First, there should be peer-reviewed, published data in vertebrate animal models, like fish, mice, and rats, that each molecule extends lifespan and/or enhances the period of healthy, disease-free life. Next, there should be mechanistic evidence indicating that each molecule can mitigate established hallmarks of aging. And finally, there should be multiple double-blind, randomized, placebo-controlled human clinical trials indicating that a specific dose is safe and well-tolerated. Here are the five ingredients included in Tally Health's Vitality supplement. Let's go through the ingredients one by one. First, let's start with resveratrol. Resveratrol belongs to a class of polyphenol compounds called stilbenes and is found in more than 70 plant species. It acts against pathogens, including bacteria and fungi, and has very high antioxidant potential. The daily dose in the Vitality supplement is 500 milligrams. This was the molecule that put David Sinclair in the spotlight. I talk a bit more about this in my Tally Health video. The website says activates sirtuins, a family of proteins that help maintain the epigenome. Here's what studies have found over the years. Resveratrol inhibits inflammation, regulates apoptosis, which is programmed cell death, improves mitochondrial function, suppresses oxidative stress, and regulates sirtuins. There have been numerous studies, and I could provide dozens of examples, but let's move on. Next is Ca-AKG, which stands for calcium plus alpha-ketoglutarate. AKG is a naturally occurring endogenous intermediary metabolite and part of the Krebs cycle. It works as an energy donor, a precursor in amino acid production, and a regulator of epigenetic processes. It isn't found in foods because it's produced solely in the body. However, it's obviously also produced as a supplement. The daily dose in the Vitality supplement is 1,000 milligrams, 790 milligrams of AKG, and 210 milligrams of calcium. The Tally website claims that Ca-AKG provides a key metabolite used by mitochondria to produce cellular energy. Here's what studies have found. It extends the lifespan of C. elegans worms and aging mice. A 2020 study by Dr. Brian Kennedy found that AKG improved the healthy lifespan of mice and prevented frailty in older mice. There was also a study of an AKG and vitamin formulation that was believed to reduce biological aging by 8 years based on DNA methylation tests. Again, there are more studies available showing the other specific benefits of Ca-AKG. Next is Fisetin, which is a polyphenol found in many plants, especially strawberries. The daily dose in the Vitality supplement is 100 milligrams. The Tally website says that Fisetin is a senolytic compound that removes zombie-like senescent cells. Various studies have found the following benefits. Fisetin induces apoptosis, alleviates oxidative stress and inflammation, clears away senescent cells, boosts brain function, and exhibits anti-carcinogenic effects. Of all the supplements in Vitality, Fisetin has the most glowing reviews and shows the most promise, in my opinion. Next is quercetin, another polyphenol present in many fruits, vegetables, and grains. Like Fisetin, it's an antioxidant. The daily dose in the Vitality supplement is 500 milligrams. Tally Health's site says that quercetin supports the immune system and aids in the removal of zombie-like senescent cells, so it's similar to Fisetin. Here's what studies have found. Quercetin has a wide range of biological actions, including anti-carcinogenic, anti-inflammatory, antiviral, and immune-boosting activities. Flavonoids like quercetin are believed to reduce the risk of heart disease, cancer, and degenerative brain disorders. It may also help reduce blood pressure. And the last ingredient is spermidine. Spermidine is a polyamine. It plays a critical role in cell function and survival. The daily dose in the Vitality supplement is 900 micrograms, or 0.9 milligrams. Tally claims that spermidine is a potent inducer of autophagy, a process in our cells that recycles old proteins and other cellular junk. Studies have found the following benefits of spermidine. It's a natural autophagy inducer and has a variety of health effects such as anti-tumor, anti-aging, anti-inflammation, cardiovascular protection, and neuromodulation. It's also been shown to improve cognitive performance in people with mild to moderate dementia. The removal of senescent cells is an important function to slow the aging process, but do we really need two senolytics? It seems a bit redundant, in my opinion. The highly effective NAD booster, NMN, would have been a nice addition, but if you've been following the anti-aging supplement space for a while, you'll know that Dr. Sinclair is a huge proponent of nicotinamide mononucleotide.
You can think of resveratrol as the accelerator pedal for the sirtuin genes, and the NMN is the fuel. And without fuel, resveratrol won't work, so NMN is the gas in the car.
You'll also know that his other company, MetroBiotech, now has a stranglehold on the NMN market and pushed for a ban of the popular anti-aging supplement sales to the general public in the U.S. Amazon will be pulling NMN from its website as of March 13th. If you're interested in more background info on that topic, here's a link to my NMN ban playlist. Now, if I were to create my own competing stack, I would include NMN and remove one of the senolytics, probably quercetin. Also, I would add TMG, trimethylglycine, to help with NMN's absorption and for its other beneficial effects. If you want to get these supplements without joining Tally Health, you can order all of them, as well as NMN and TMG, from the company I buy from, DoNotAge.org, and have them delivered to your door. And by using the discount code STARK, you can get an instant 10% off every purchase. And if you're committed to slowing down the aging process, you can save even more by subscribing to the products for a year. Links are in the description. Here's a side-by-side comparison of Do Not Age's available supplement dosages and dosage levels of Vitality's ingredients. Feel free to take a screenshot of this for future reference. Now, if you want to win a year's supply of 500 milligram NMN capsules from DoNotAge.org, leave a comment below letting me know you are subscribed to my channel. I'll select a winner from the comments section of this video on March 13th, the day Amazon removes NMN from its website. Make sure to check out my video about Tally Health and my NMN band playlist. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe. You can also show your support for my channel with a super thanks. I'll see you in the next video.